Stay still. It's okay, I'm not here for nothing. Good, Bubbles. They've been in you for a long time, huh? Just couldn't wait to lay them eggs. Good girl. Good Zoom. You taking good care of them already, huh? Don't forget to fertilize them. There you go. There you go. There he goes. Good job, Zoom. Excuse. Oh, sorry. Oh, she's got more eggs. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
They lay a lot of eggs.
I know. I'm trying to get back. There's a reason why I'm standing back and letting the camera sit forward. Back away a little bit. Just a little bit. They're not white. They look good color.
Yellow.
Tiger lily. I saw him coming out. I'm sorry, my hand's shaking. Exactly a good angle, and I'm not trying to get close to the fish tank to disturb them. as you can see, I'm filming them at an angle from top down because the rock is at an angle. Sorry about the skewing of the viewing. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of eggs.
No wonder you've been holding them in for so long. That was a lot.
No. They're orange.
No, they're yellow.
They're orange.
Sorry. They don't look like apples.
They're light orange, and that's the color that they are.
I know. I'm just saying.
So keep an eye on the time. Do you want to finish filming them for me?
Shit.
Keep it on there. Try to rest your fingers up against there so it stabilizes. Keep them on there. Keep them. There you go. Alright, I'll go get one.
Kip. How do I know when the video's done?
When they're done laying eggs.
Okay. Yeah, I was wondering.
There you go. This is Trina. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe.
Okay.
Well, you're good at that. You don't even need me to prompt.
I know. I was just asking when. I didn't know. I knew what the conclusion was.
Ask the clownfish. I'm not the one laying the eggs.